guys, welcome to my channel, and today I am doing this green gold eye makeup look. And this eye makeup is perfect for Diwali or any festival, especially if you're wearing something in deep green. So now, without any further ado, let's jump straight on to the tutorial. To begin, I'm priming my face with L'Oreal Base Magic Primer, and I'm applying it on all over my face using my fingers. Then I am taking Cal Correct and Conceal Wheel and picking up this peachy kind of a shade to correct my under eye darkness. And I am also applying this around my nose and around my mouth because there I can see little redness. And to blend this product, I am just using my fingers. For foundation, I am using L'Oreal Infallible Foundation and my shade is 150 Radiant Beige. And I'm dotting it on all over my face and my neck, and then with the help of Real Techniques Miracle Sponge, and it's a damp sponge, and I'm just blending all the foundation into my skin. Now this is a long wear foundation and it gives you medium coverage, but you can build the coverage gradually, and it doesn't even feel that heavy and cakey and blends really nice onto your skin. Here you can see me applying foundation on my neck also. So now it's time for concealer, and for that I'm using Maybelline Dream Lumi Touch Concealer and my shade is Honey, and I'm just applying it on all the usual areas under my eyes, on the bridge of my nose, my forehead, around my mouth, around my nose, my cupid's bow and my chin. Now again I'm taking this concealer and I'm just applying it on my eyelids, and it'll act as a primer, and later on I'll set this concealer with some loose powder. And then I'm taking this Real Technique Miracle Sponge and I'm just blending all the concealer away. To set my concealer in place, I'm using Nacio Translucent Loose Powder. And I'm just applying it with the help of this applicator, and it came with the Nacio loose powder itself. And I like to press all the powder into my skin so that my concealer doesn't move and it stays put all night long. For my brows, I'm using this brow kit and it has cool tone brown and gray. And I will be using mixture of both the shades, and I'm filling up all the gaps which are visible. And all the details of the product would be listed down below in the description box. So if you would like to know the name of the brow kit and all, so please check the description box. Now coming on to my eyes, and for that I'm first using this Color Essence eyeshadow stick, and it's in the shade Emerald Green, and I'm just applying it generously on all over my eyelids. But guys, if you ask me personally, so I did not like these eyeshadow sticks. They are like very dry, chalky, they are just not creamy. And you keep on applying it on your eyelids again and again and you don't get the right intensity. So yeah, it's like kind of big no-no for me. But yes, if you're using it as a base for the eyeshadow, then they act fine. And now I'm just blending this eyeshadow with the help of my finger. Now I'm using this beautiful palette and it's Naked by Urban Decay, and I'm picking up this shade and it is called as Naked on my crease line with the help of Real Techniques crease brush. To deepen up the crease further, I'm picking up this shade and it is known as Buck by the same Urban Decay Naked palette, and I am applying it on my crease with the same Real Techniques crease brush. Next, I'm using this eyeshadow pan and it's by Revlon and it's in the shade Khaki, and with the help of Level Cosmetics wet brush, I'm just applying it on all over my eyelids. So here again I'm taking Buck from Urban Decay Naked palette, and with the help of Real Technique brush, I'm just applying it on all over my crease again so that there are no harsh edges. Then I'm picking up this Blackout eyeshadow by Urban Decay, and with the help of Color Bar pencil brush, I'm just applying it on the outer C of my eye. With the help of Urban Decay eyeshadow brush, I'm just blending that black eyeshadow with the green eyeshadow so that it doesn't look that harsh. Next, I'm using the most gorgeous gold eyeshadow ever, at least for me, and it's Half Baked by Urban Decay. And I'm applying it on the 1/4 of my eyelids with this eyeshadow brush, and it came with the Urban Decay Electric Palette. Then once again, I'm just running this crease brush, and it's by Real Techniques, on my crease line so that I can avoid any harsh edges. The cool pencil which I'm using here is by Color Essence, and it's Maxi Black, and I'm just applying it thickly on my lower lash line, and I'm just tight lining my lower waterline and my upper waterline also. Then with the help of Color Bar eyeshadow brush, I'm just smoking out the lower lash line and smudging the coal pencil which I have applied. Then I'm taking again Half Baked by Urban Decay, and I'm just applying it on the 1/4 of my lower lash line. Now it's time for eyeliner, and for that I'm using Maybelline gel eyeliner in black, and with the help of Real Techniques liner brush, I'm just applying it on my upper lash line, and I'm doing it with a slight wink. If you want to know how I do my eyeliner in depth, then I'll provide a link down below. You can check my tutorial on applying eyeliner. For bronzer, I'm picking up this shade, and it's the Golden Hot Palette by Makeup Revolution, and I'm just applying it under the hollows of my cheek with the help of Duo Fiber Real Techniques brush. For blush, I'm using this stick, and it's by Tarte Cosmetics, and when you apply this stick on your skin, it gives you a very cooling sensation. So here you can see me applying this blush directly from the stick. And I'm using stippling brush, and this one is by Level Cosmetics, and I'm just blending this cream blush into my skin. To prolong the stay of my blush, I'm just layering a powder blush over the cream blush, and this one is by Faces, and it's in the shade Golden Dust. And with the help of Duo Fiber Real Techniques brush, I'm just applying it on the apples of my cheek. As a bronzer, I'm picking up this shade again by Golden Hot Palette by Makeup Revolution. And I'm applying it under the jawline, and I'm slightly contouring my nose as well with the help of Duo Fiber Real Techniques contouring brush. From the same palette, I'm picking up this highlighter, and with the help of Real Techniques brush, I'm just applying it on the highest point of my brow bone and my cheekbone, little bit on my nose and my cupid's bow. So here I'm taking Color Bar eyelash curler, and I'm just curling my eyelashes, and then I'll be applying Maybelline the Colossal Volume Express mascara on my top and bottom eyelashes. Next, I'm adding a bindi, and then I'm lining my lips with a lip liner, and it's a brown lip liner, and I'm slightly filling up my lips with the same liner. Then I'm taking this Color Essence lipstick, and I'm applying it on all over my lips generously. Then I thought of adding this Revlon gold brown kind of a shade on the center of my lips to get that ombre effect. Next, I'm adding a pair of falsies, and I'm securing the ends of the falsies with the help of my tweezer. And then I will be wearing these beautiful jhumkas, and these ones were gifted by my husband after the marriage, and he bought those earrings from Nainital Market. Actually, he belongs from there. So yeah, I kind of love these jhumkas. Then to set my makeup in place, I'm using this Makeup Revolution makeup fixing spray, and I'm just spraying it on all over my face. And then with the help of Miracle Sponge, I'm just pushing that spray into my skin. So guys, that finishes off my complete makeup look. I really hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, then do like, subscribe, comment and share. And I am gonna see you soon in my next video. Till then, bye!